different receivers, and this time he lost one, and it's picked off at the goal line. That's Buda Baker. Buda Baker out in front. Can Metcalf track him down? Can he chase him down? And he does.
Refused to let it go. It was unbelievable how much ground he made up. That had to be 10 yards on a very fast Buda Baker, and he just tracked him down.
Pops it in the air, foul. There might be a play. Beltre has got to get there. LaDuca! Oh, my gosh, he caught it! Oh, what a...
There might be a play. Beltre has got to get there.
LaDuca! Oh, my gosh!
Giannis. Giannis blocks him. Behind the back. Giannis had it a good ball. Can only watch.
Holy moly!
By Giannis.
He's back.
2 years ago, here comes Sproles trying to make amends. And he's in the open at the 30. One man to beat, the kicker, Prater. He's by him. And Darren Sproles is going all the way for a touchdown. And to beat the kicker, Prater. He's by him. And Darren...
Gordon strokes it right center field. That's in the gap. That's going to the wall. And it will score two. Dietrich scores. H-Row scores.
Ball pass to Parker, and then he threw it nicely to Derek. Behind his
back,
and
he goes and scores.
Oh, my goodness. Counter on this guy. Woo, he got lost. That is a nice play in transition by Derek Rose. You knew
following the fourth and one stuff, Dolphins sunk this drive at the three-yard line, and Lamar Miller off to the races. Miller at midfield. Chased by Williams. Miller at the 10. Miller time. A 97-yard touchdown.
And here's Berlin. Trying to walk into the corner, but he's turned it over. And back the other way comes McDavid. McDavid cuts in, scores!
Deep in the zone, and he literally goes straight down the ice and says, try and cut me off. Not a chance. And to be able to...
Return goes to Baker. Baker right on his own try line. Perry Baker from 100 out.
Kiri mampu dihalau. Baik sekali diblok oleh itu Papa. Oh, sebuah asal orang kali ini. Terang Kuhiri masih Terang Kuhiri. Baik sekali Terang. Tendangan Terang Kuhiri. Gol.
They got Lowry and Valanciunas out there in trouble.
Eric Bledsoe. A simple stroll. Down Herb.
There goes Pedroia. Ortiz takes the throw to second base. Safe. And taken off for third is Pedroia. He'll get there. Nobody covered the bag. The shift was on. Heads up base running for Dustin Pedroia.
Had a great jump by Pedroia, but beats the throw. Looks up, third base wide open. Nobody there.
Right corner to Johnson with two, with one. Griffin to force up.
Oh, B.O.Y. A three ball by Blake Griffin.
And not talent. Orsolak licks that one to left center field. Bo on the charge. Bo is there. Yo, on the run that ball. Bo. Get up that wall.
Bo knows exactly what he's doing.
Spider-Man.
And the sixth. Orton going deep. He's got Watkins and buckle up. There he goes. And Hakeem brings him down.
By Sammy Watkins. Look at him change his gait and slow up and begin to celebrate around the.
Punted right at the first baseman. And that's an easy play.
Oh, he missed him. How in the world did that happen?
That is extreme agility.
Yeah.
As Farrell reaches in. Now good running ball here for England. And a real opportunity. Dag lining up for the tackle.
Into Datsuk. Datsuk.
Right here. Is he the forward? Oh my, oh my.
And the pitch to Randy. Swinging a pop up down the left field line in shallow. Foul territory. On the run. Burns dives. And he makes the catch. Holy smokes. What a catch by Eric Burns.
Away first time, good start from Bolt. Bolt leading the moment and going away. Gage trying to go with him and he's going, being dragged through to second place, but he's going to win it by 2 meters. 9.58, the world record's gone.
That's 2-17. Westbrook racing. Westbrook elevating the two.
He had guys hanging on him. Yeah, you know what I'm going to say? That was nasty.
First down. Vic. Back to pass. And that is caught by Jackson along the sideline. And Jackson down the middle of the field being chased inside the 20, inside the 10, and into the end zone backwards for the touchdown.
They are. It's bumped in the air. And Kershaw makes a diving play. And now a double play. One and two. Deep drive to center. Pilar is back and makes another terrific catch. Boy, he timed his leap perfectly. It's the same way, though. Oh, intercept.
They won't get him. They won't get him.
Oh, I don't know. Barrett's making a good effort. Oh, what a great effort. Trying.
Because of wanting to get a different look. Here, Bonanza scores. Patrick Marlowe.
Down. Or pardon me. Vlasic knocks it down, and how about the speed of Patrick Marlowe? 18 seasons in the NHL, and he just blows past everyone, and that beautiful little move on Pecorino. You know.
Absolutely free, but only during our broadcast.
Oh, how about that? Tuffy goes a wish. Go get it! Our Jameer Nelson will take it. 6 seconds left. On the run, Harden all the way to the bucket! And the Rockets have taken the lead.
Here's the bunt, first base side, and you can forget that.
Perfect bunt.
That is absolutely the first second baseman to come a long way. There is no chance they're going to throw him out.
You know, you can bunt it hard, you can make the second.
Damn zone, quick pass for McKinnon. Oh, look at him go! He blew by him, score! The defenseman is not even in a bad spot. The defenseman was where he should have been on that play. There was a quick little turnover, but you talk about helpless. He got a little pad on him. But Michael, that is just.
Score from Zimbabwe, number 14, playing for the Eagles. We've mentioned the threat before. He's taken Havana.
Kaepernick to throw it, or Willie. Kaepernick, long strides. Kaepernick with a flag down. Stutter step move, Kaepernick breaking to the clear. It's a foot race, and nobody will catch Colin Kaepernick. Touchdown on a
40, just the punter to beat. Leon Washington has gone not quite the distance as Baker trips him up, and he is down at the 1 yard line.
As soon as you can. Celebrating a little too soon, if you ask me. If he doesn't put up the number one finger, maybe he makes it. Watch the right hand to Baker on Washington's right foot, and then That forces Leo.
The 1-2 pitch on the way, pulled on the ground to the hole, plugging it up and unable to pick it is LeMahieu. And when the ball dives on the grass, Gordon is into second base safely. Oh, is that an
no man's land where the big doesn't want to come out to get him, and he pulls up just the easy one.
Look out, Lonzo!
Wow, you talk about a nice little change of pace, change of direction, and then he flushes one. Pretty nice play by Lonzo.
Shot down the right side. That's got some carry. And a diving attempt and a catch by Bull for an inside the park grand slam. And Bull straight out.
Ronald Jones will get it. Big hole. Jones gets by. Ronald Jones may go all the way. Being chased from behind. Does Jones have enough? Still on his feet. Ronald Jones, 98.
In the air.
Giroff now, who's got the pace? Jeff Wilson's after him. Wilson's gaining. Wilson will get him.
Jeff Wilson, great running.
Headed away by Scotrad Mustafi for Arsenal. Now the counter-attacks on. Led by the speedy Martinelli. And he's in because Kante fell over. And he might go all the way. It's Martinelli! And he scored! What composure from the teenager!
Charlie Coyle is given a wild, a 1-0 lead. Nathan McKinnon with a shot. He scores! The beat goes on for Nathan McKinnon.
He's a star in the present. The speed of McKinnon, boy, to work the outside with that subtle little explosive move. Down goes Bergen, and that air.
Blake begins to respond, and Blake pouring it on down the straight. Johan Blake pulling away from Walter Dix. It's going to be a scintillating time. 19.2.
To right center field on the run is Jackie Bradley Jr. and he lays it out in right center to make the grab.
Into the leap like he's going off a diving board.
Last couple weeks it hasn't been good enough for Flacco. Good hands, Mike Wallace, stiff arm, Wallace has got speed. Mike Wallace down the sideline, a complete foot race. Wallace going all the way, touchdown.
Gasol going to work. Scoop, no. Westbrook on the push, final out
here now, 5-on-4.
Westbrook!
Now he did not broad jump on that one.
It's got to be, he didn't need to make that pass. He falls down, take a timeout. You know, and all of a sudden, look at this. Analyze that.
Prescott had 2 interceptions in 12 games, 2 tonight, and that's Beckham making the catch. And off to the races he goes. Carr chasing him down. Can't get him. Touchdown, Giants. They take the lead.
Horvat gets a step. Headed for the net against Burns. Bo Horvat scores!
The advantage of speed. Just focused on keeping his legs moving. And then a heads-up play. He's got a rolling puck.
Interception, the return. Quan Alexander. Look at Julio Jones chasing down. And Julio Jones will bring him down and throw him down.
This ball goes to right center and well hit. Trey Turner after it. Amazing play to start the game. He was playing toward the other gap.
Altuve reaches for it, chops it to Plouffe. Plouffe with a quick low throw. Safe at first this time. No need for a review on this one. Altuve beat it.
Good kick by Prater on a hop. It's Harvin, but now he takes off, and Percy Harvin gets free. Percy Harvin inside the 30. He's going to go. Touchdown, Seattle.
Leonard, Leather Larceny, the defense in his rear view, and he flushes it in. Love from above from Kawhi Leonard, and the Clippers lead by 8.
I'm going to call this.
The 1-1-2 Sogard lifted in the air out to shallow center. Harrison Bader diving and oh, what a catch! Bader, outstanding play in center field.
That's lined in the center for a base hit. The Rays have a base runner. Here's Kiermaier headed to second and safely in.
Wow,
Kiermaier.
So you got to give him credit for being creative.
Sure do.
Derrick Rose to the basket for a jam. And the crowd loves that.
Not that. Picked up by Eason. They get it off in time. Knocks it in as the shot clock expires.
Out of center. That ball hooking away from Buxton. But he dives and makes the catch. Byron Buxton with a great catch on a ball that was.
Donaldson pops it up. Baker, Gordon, a long run, and D slides, and he makes the catch. D Gordon.
Westbrook. Oh, he got a lot of sauce. Westbrook with the layup.
And that's 3-on-5 because Adams and Anthony.
From behind, Bledsoe. Ripped it away from Josh Richardson. Eric Bledsoe lays it in. Classic Bledsoe.
A classic Bledsoe and a beautiful finish going full speed. Able to compose.
Here he goes. And the Shields is safe. A bunt single.
Good Lord, he can run.
Yeah, first bucket of the day.
Oh, Russell. Oh, Russell Westbrook. Yeah.
Clears for Cleveland.
Well, it should be James. He's done everything else.
Crossing over and
put that. Now that was impressive. That was like the parting of the Red Sea.
This is a 3rd and 5. The pitch for Henry, and he's going to get the first down and more. Henry off to the races down the sideline. Can they catch him? They won't.
Mark of the quarter. Westbrook at the buzzer, got it. That could be a little bit of ignition
and scores it.
He didn't even mean to take that shot.
That's just tremendous.
Tremendous.